Hello, people in the house doing today. We're doing a Q&A. Fantastic. Lovely. I love doing these. I always make a fool of myself, but I'm sure that's in every video. I do that anyway. So we have three or four questions. I'm not too sure. I don't really look at them. I kind of like them and heart them, but I don't really look at them. I like just to surprise myself. What I'm saying. So come young out, first of all. What shows are you watching at the moment, and what do you find interesting to watch at the moment? Well, the shows I'm watching, I'm watching that bit of Brooklyn Nine-Nine. I'm in and out of watching different things. I'm not really up to date. There could be new episodes coming out, but I'm just watching tiny bits of it. I'm not really watching too much series. I know people are probably saying, he's watching Love Island. No, God, no, I wouldn't watch that. No, I'm not into that. No, Captain, people are not into Love Island. No, too much money spent. No Kevin Post would spend that much money in the girl. I had to say it. Another Kevin bashing. Oh my god, I had to. I couldn't help myself. My apologies to my fellow Kevin people. Calm yourself, my good man. Comrade Bardo, I keep saying his name wrong. Outer Biscuit, that's the best name, because I know his name. Do you like anime? It's a long story, dude. I don't mind it, let's put it that way. I wouldn't mind it, looking at it, but I'm not the biggest fan. I know people that's into it, and I know people that's into a huge amount of anime, and watch it every night. Like, I'm not really... Like, I wouldn't mind what, you know what I'm saying, I don't mind it, like, I don't hate it, I don't love it, but I don't mind it, you know, it's in between. I had to try and find comments in this country. I hope I say this, Fuchsia Green, asked, how old are you? Yes, how old are you? And I said I was 100, but no, I'm 16, my good man. So yeah. 100, oh god. And then we have one from Twitter, obviously, one from Twitter. So this is on recent events in this country, if you haven't heard about Gemma O'Doherty, I'm sure it speaks for itself. Have you heard about Gemma O'Doherty losing her 2 YouTube channels, and what do you think about it? Do you think she was spreading hate, or do you think she was just saying what she thought? And what she believed in, sorry, too. As I said, she sometimes, well, I felt that so she was a tiny bit harsh once or twice. In some cases, I thought she was a tiny bit harsh with some of the words she used. But I don't think she was encouraging people to hate on different nationalities or different cultures or anything like that. I think she said a few things maybe that was wrong, because I remember watching her stream. I did watch a lot of her streams. A few things she said that I wasn't really pleased with. Like, it's hard to explain, but I don't know. They could have been just trying to silence, so I really don't know, and I really don't know anymore, unless I hear more, because at the moment of time, it's early days. I don't take huge things. Like, that's all I'm going to say for the moment of time. But sorry to this person, but I just take a while to get all the details and make my opinion. But at the moment of time, I just, like, she did say a few things wrong, and I would say that out. But I don't take, I just don't know at the moment of time what to say about it. So forgive me for that. Anyway, thank you for watching. Don't think this anymore. Anyway, thank you for watching. Subscribe for more, and bye. And leave a comment for the next one. Next month we will do one. August is the next month, and you forgot. One month's next. So yeah, leave a comment down below if you have a question for next month. Anyway, thank you for watching. Subscribe for more, and bye.